new truth just come out there.
I'm on.
Okay.
Sir, pangalan na lang.
Ito po ah. Patayin natin sila.
Sir, pangalan na lang po. Pangalan niyo po.
Okay. I'm June Hill, a resident of Ayala, Alabang.
Sir, ano po ba itong activity natin ngayon?
Itong activity natin ngayong umaga is a motorcade which was participated by at least 100 cars from residents. Ito ay, you know, this is what we call a protest move against pogos, against bodyguards, and against gambling that happens inside the village. This has been happening for the past few years now, and the concerned residents, together with my companions here, have decided the time is up for us to express our sentiments and our objections against the proliferation of illegal activities within the village.
Sir, but may mga incident ba na involved sila?
Marami na naging insidente rito. Nagkakaroon ng mga kidnapping, nagkakaroon ng hold-ups, at nagkakaroon pa ng mga gwardiya na nanggagaling, moonlighting na gwardiya, ginagawa security guards, ng mga residents, mga Chinese residents, to become their bodyguards, at nanggagaling pa isa sulo. The shocking part of that is they're able to bribe even the military elements coming from Mindanao to come here to become their bodyguards. So, hindi katanggap-tanggap sa amin yon.
So, more or less, sir, ilan ba yung mga Chinese
focus? Meron kaming sinusubaybayan na mga 125 houses that are being rented, and there are also about 19 houses that have been constructed or are being constructed by dummy corporations which we think are being financed by Chinese money.